And we're in the way of this one-on-one match between Jolly Green Giant and Dracula. Jolly Green Giant is the new number contender for Matt D's GCW World Heavyweight Title. And oh man, taking apart. You know, Dracula on the offense. Oh, but on back, Jolly Green Giant. Ooh, knee to the back. Trying to stomp him, trying to do a big stomp. Ooh, dodge that clothesline. Ooh, sleeper. That could do it. That could do it. He's not close to the ropes. I mean, he's close to the ropes, but he's not close to the ropes. So he could tap out right here, right now. No. Dracula. Like, he may not look like it, but he is maybe, you know, one of the strongest people in here. Going for, oh, I thought he was going for an exploder. This back, devastating backbreaker there. Oh, try to go for a ground and pound. Just got Jonathan Giant. Does that first. Oh, try to go for a big move. Big clothesline. Matt D watching backstage. He wants to make sure he wants what well, he wants Dracula to destroy Jolly Green Giant. And he's doing a good job. That could do it. That could do it. One. Not enough damage apparently. The giant, he's a move sponge sometimes. Powerbomb, or I might be thinking the alley-oop. The alley-oop. But he's also a move sponge as well. One. He was thinking about rolling out. Catches him, a gut wrench. I'm thinking big move here, big move. Oh. Devastating clothesline there. Gets up like it's nothing. Picks him up. Drac fights out of it. Thinking big move, big move. Oh. Thinking stalling suplex. Just look at that. The power of Dracula. Picking up the bigger man. Devastating. That could do it. One. No. Powers out. And Drac just can't believe it. Swinging neck breaker, that's it. Gonna throw him away. He's taking Dracula's curse. And Dracula's curse. Game over. One, two, three. And Dracula has beat the Jolly Green Giant, and I'm kind of curious if our general manager might just make Dracula the number contender, or he might make this a triple threat. Well, I guess we'll see down the line.